Hello and welcome back for Operation Bellicus Ring. We are heading out to investigate the Advent Forge. It says it's only a difficult mission, but I mean there are quite a few enemies and not particularly nice enemies at that. We are bringing out Crow, Nora, Neo, Glinda, I forgot her first name, Amber, I think, Pitako, Winter, and Arslan Alton. We are going to try out the new leg servo thing with Crow. It's apparently an equipable item, not one you add to armor, so makes it a bit less useful, but it does increase his movement, and we do need Crow with more movement. So let's head out and hope things go well. Oh shit, Neo has no legs. And Glinda's cape's all fucked. I forgot to change that. But I did remember to look at what Bellicose means.
Squad green to deploy.
It means a propensity for aggression or a willingness to fight. So a Bellicose ring is either like really angry jewelry or kind of like a mosh pit kind of thing.
This forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there.
So this is actually the first story mission I've done in a while. I'm gonna be basically plowing through these. Because I think my squad is is plenty capable of handling the end game right now. Though I might take a brief break from doing the last mission just to get my third tier gremlins. Oh, okay. These things are starting quite close to me.
Facility is in range. Move.
4 health, wow. An enemy with 4 health. I have not seen that in a long time, and why do I have an evac zone right where I started? That's kind of weird. I assume it's mostly just to prevent me from evacing when I get hurt.
Transmitting visual.
Alright. That's tempting. Let's save that until after I reveal myself, though. She's got blue screens. But I guess there's no reason I need to start this turn. I can take a turn to position myself. I don't have a time limit here.
Stepping off.
So yeah, let's just get everyone into some cover. My sniper gets no vision from, well, anywhere really. Oh, this rock's not bad. I think I can kind of see some stuff from there.
Getting it done.
I can always move her later.
On my way.
Yeah.
That's affirmative.
Okay, I don't know why Cam's going back to the evac zone.
On Overwatch.
Oh, they're moving. I didn't really expect that, but it actually works out fairly well for me. Ooh. I hear a sectopod. Hopefully it stops moving so I can take my turn. How many moves do you get? Come on, let me go. Are you fucking serious? Just hold still. Ah, finally. All right. Oh. She doesn't even have kill zone. I'll put you on Overwatch. I'll leave you. You don't have established defenses, so you're no good on Overwatch. I kind of want to skull mine something with you.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Alright, let's, where's Neo? Let's start this off with a fuse. Because I know they're all right there. Wait, missed guaranteed hit?
Incoming.
How the fuck does that work? Oh well. At least I'm nailing my shots. I was not holding anymore, is it?
Okay, so I got one.
Alright. And then P-Taco. Yeah, apparently that breacher took no damage from that explosive. I do not understand how. I wonder if red speed rounds do more damage, or maybe they just, drop the hacking more. It actually is not clear how those work. These hit chances do sort of suck. Whatever. Maybe I'll blow the cover if I miss. Or that works too. Wait a turn, and then get moving. Okay, I've gotta find and destroy that Sectopod. So it can stop delaying my turns. Who's on scouting duty? Let's have the Ice Queen do it.
Moving to position.
Oh, it's a turret. Turrets are easy. Oh, but apparently I can't actually see the turret. So that's some bullshit. P-Taco. You got our blue screens? Let's launch you over. And... not quite down, but it will be. Who else has blue screen? I think I gave Winter blue screens as well, because she has rapid fire. But I'm not entirely certain on that.
Thousands to go.
Alright, Crow. What does this do? Apparently a free action. Oh, that's actually pretty cool.
Whatever you say.
So it works like the Icarus armor, I can just jump up any kind of height. But instead of being able to do it all the time, I can only do it every 3 turns. So it's not the most useful thing, but it's not bad. Alright, let's get these guys. I'm a little worried about moving down here.
Roger that.
But I guess there's nothing around, so it's fine.
Running.
Let's overwatch you.
I'm on it.
Overwatch! Moving to Overwatch.
Let's plop Neo down here. And she doesn't talk anymore. I fixed that. That just makes occasional exertion noises. So I'm thinking that Sectopod's over on this side somewhere. That's where it sounds like it's coming from. Yeah, that's probably fine. Alright, P-Taco. Wanna select you, come on. Let's see what's behind door number one.
Allá voy. Tropas de Advent detectadas.
Apparently something. Oh. Actually, she has a drop on a group and a trooper? I haven't seen a trooper in a long time. You know what? Let's take a look behind door number two. More of the same crap. Okay. I didn't get a good look at this group, but I don't think there's anything particularly dangerous in it, so I'll just go for them.
Blanco neutralizado.
Oh, never mind. That was where the sectopod was. I just didn't see it before. Well, there goes my blue. Well, not all my blue screen rounds, but a good portion of them. Okay. Where is. She can do nothing from where she is, of course. You know what? P-Taco with my main source of shredding, too. Yeah, I have to get. I don't think I can get to where I can see that thing and shoot at it. Maybe over here?
Absolutely!
I'm not sure about this sidearm holster. I'm not sure how much distance I can cover. I'm not sure if it's more or less than normal. I do have an EMP bomb. But I need the shredding. Let's try and take out some armor here. That's a decent start.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
You have no shots, but I'm gonna get you some after I move Crow. Winter, probably gonna have to move to some really unfortunate positioning. Alright, you know what, screw it. I'll just move way out in the open. And I see so many reasons why I shouldn't do this.
On the move.
And yet I'm doing it anyway. Some really good damage though. Or I'll miss. Just don't miss twice. Fuck. Okay. Well, my plan's a little messed up then.
Seems doable.
Let's get Crow. A crit here would be super nice. This could be really bad for Winter. I think she has AP rounds, so this can probably be a lot of damage. Yeah, crit here could actually kill it. No, yeah, ignore armor, so it potentially could kill it. It's just not likely. Did you miss? Did you seriously miss that? Had like a 93% chance to hit.
I'm on it.
This whole sectopod thing has just been total. Oh, fuck. That was my stupid fault. I aim protocoled the wrong person. Meant to put that on Winter because she's out in the open. Alright, do either of you have running gun? Like a way to go and stasis that sectopod? Yes? Okay, well, that works. That saves me. That turn did not go how I wanted it to, though. Oh. I guess I could have inspired Winter, actually. Well, I'll save that option for later.
On the move.
Can I inspire? P-Talk was good enough. I think.
I give you strength.
Unless she's out of ammo, which she might be. Yep. Oh well. Pistol shot still pretty likely to kill this guy.
Enemigo eliminado.
At least now that I can't wander around all the time. But it's still gonna focus on him before it lets me take my next turn. I love having stasis. Really saves me when I screw things up so bad like I did that time.
Moving to position.
Let's try this again. Much better this time. Aw, still standing. I guess we let Nora try it out. After I reload her. In the meantime, somebody has combat scanners. You. But I can't get you. Well, I can move you over here to throw one. See what's up. What's over here? Appears to be very little over there. And it's down. Good.
By the numbers. I'm on it.
There's another one over there. I guess just take a turn to reload and
ready to engage.
Get all my people together.
I'm on it.
I'm gonna keep you on a perch. I'm gonna move you over here. You'll be providing cover from across the gorge.
No problem, boss.
Everyone else here will just move up a bit.
Yes, sir.
And we're ready to move in, I guess. And again, I have to wait for things to finish their turns. Oh. I did not actually anticipate that. That's fine. That's fine. I just gotta make sure I don't blow up the bridge. And I do have some Overwatch shots to take here. My Psyops don't have much for accuracy, though. It's all fine. Alright, sniper. Let's take out the other sniper. Hopefully. Yep! Didn't quite knock him off the cliff, but... I mean, he's still equally dead either way, I suppose. P-Taco. Take down this mech, please. Yeah, that thing is quite dead. These guys here don't really need promotions. Shoot out of ammo. So, have Nora give us a try.
Sure thing.
Yeah. I might actually replace the sidearm holster on her rocket launcher. It seems to be more harm than good. I seem to have severely reduced movement.
Not even close. Training ammo fast.
Darn. I mean, I could just soul fire him. But I mean, worst case scenario, I can move Crow in to shoot him. I'd just rather not waste the kill on Crow. He has more than enough kills.
Move into position.
So I guess the rest of these guys don't really need them either. This is why they're not going to be using them for much longer.
Moving to position.
Or, in the case of the Psy operatives, they don't actually get ranks this way. Really? He lived?
He had like...
Ah, damn dodging. Alright, let's try with... No, let's actually save her ammo. Darn. Actually, yeah. What the hell? Icy shot.
X-ray neutralized.
He didn't even know how to respond. He dropped his gun, then kind of couldn't figure out which way to fall. It's moderately amusing. All right. We got the sectopods. Where are they at? Unfortunately, blown up a lot of cover.
Heading out.
Oh, there's actually a group right there I kind of want to deal with. Do you have kill zone? I forgot if you did. Oh, you have one use of kill zone. Which I guess I might as well use. Actually, no. I'm not going to set that group off right away.
Affirmative.
My guys are kind of spread out. Okay, everyone. Regroup a little bit.
I can handle that.
A la orden.
On your order.
It doesn't really matter if she's in cover.
I'm on it.
Overwatch. Should reload there.
Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
And they're not going to move towards me, it looks like, so I have to go fight them. That's fine. I can do that fairly easily. All right. Hopefully they haven't moved too far away.
Lockdown confirmed.
But we'll find out. So, did I waste my Overwatch? Or my kill zone? Apparently not. She definitely saw them. They just haven't loaded on the map. There have been some weird load issues. Oh. An interesting movement choice, but okay. Definitely makes things harder for me. Aww. Those are the hits that mattered. Damn it. Well, you're no Ruby, that's for sure. Ooh, domination. I could dominate an Andromedon, but it is fairly hurt at this point. Perhaps a Void Rift. Deals some damage. Really messes things up. That sounded painful. And what will it do to them? No bonus effects. That's too bad.
Absolutely.
I can't get her into see anything because her movement is so dramatically reduced. I'd rather wait to drop the Andromedon down before I use her.
Heading out.
Let's give you a actually, you know what? What are your hit chances like? Alright, I can't see a real apt unless I do it before I move. Okay, who has rockets? Neo's got- ooh, Neo has Fuse, too. Ah, nothing close enough for that to be useful. Yeah, that'll solve my problems. Oh shit, didn't blow his cover. Oh, what a crappy rocket. Well, let's take a chance then. Nope, no luck on that one. Alright, still have a shot with her. Won't be the greatest, but it'll be something. Ah, yeah, that really isn't the greatest. Well, let's just hope. Come on, luck! Aww.
I'll get him next time.
I could demolish his ground. My hit chances are really shitty. So I think that might be worth doing, actually. We'll let her cover. And we can use explosive action. Give her three actions.
Me muevo a la posición.
Oh. That worked out very well for me, actually. Yeah, take that, you one unit. Okay, really need this hit then. If it's second form, it's no threat. It can't get across the canyon towards me.
Blanco, hostil abatido.
That, and I have blue screen, so I should be able to kill it. So 21, I'd need the crit to kill it. Nope, no crit. That's fine. Oh, apparently I still have moves with her. I hate how the cycling through my units doesn't work quite right with all the units I have. So occasionally, like there, where Nora goes completely unnoticed because I cycle through all my units before I get to her. Oh, it's all fine. This is taking a lot longer than I expected to get across this stupid canyon, though. That was okay, though.
There you go.
Let's just move quickly then.
Got it. Moving.
If you'd load her movements, that'd be nice.
On the move.
Should probably just take the chance to reload her.
Back in.
Whatever you say.
Hiya, boy.
On Overwatch.
She can just fly, so I'm not worried about anything involving her.
On Overwatch.
Here's a full cover. You over here. And I think that's everyone.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Alright, forgot. I thought he was panicked for another turn. Oh well. He's not gonna do much. Oh, he might poison gas me, actually. Yeah. Oh. Only. Alright. That's mildly inconvenient. That drops Crow's hit chances. I need Crow's hit chances. It also drops his movement speed. Yeah, all that sucks. I think this removes his poison. If it does, I'll move in right away. If it doesn't, I will have to wait a turn before I engage over there. Yeah, he's unpoisoned, I think. But if I move him, he'll be repoisoned. Damn it. Alright, screw it. We'll just wait a turn for the poison gas to disperse. Someone's bound to kill this Viper. If I keep not hitting it, I'll blow up his cover.
I'm running low on ammo.
But I think I have plenty of shots. Maybe not, though.
Not even close. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Maybe I should have someone just use a psi ability on him or something. Or that. That works, too.
It's done.
I guess let's run you say way over here.
Will do.
Have you reload? You should probably reload.
Say. Ready to engage.
Let's move you in.
Hey Marta.
Once that poison cloud moves away, I can actually move across this bridge. I'll go after the Sectopod, but I have the luxury of waiting for the cloud to go away, so I might as well. No need to poison my whole team. Fine, we'll wait.
On Overwatch. Let's I'm do on this. Good job,
coming up, Overwatch.
Scanning.
All right. Well, more coming towards me. I guess that's good timing for me. Hopefully that gas cloud goes away though, because I can't really move forward. And I can't make Overwatch shots apparently.
Not even close.
You guys kinda suck.
We got Advent here.
Come on, Nora. And those Vipers just live forever. Well, no surviving Crow, though.
You know that was good.
Okay, and the gas cloud has dissipated. Ah, shit, shouldn't have another free reload. I was gonna just run in and serial, take out everything, but I don't have the ammo for that.
Rock and roll.
Fine, we'll do it the old-fashioned way.
I'm on it. Get it together.
I have him outnumbered and outgunned. Isn't exactly going to be a problem.
Back online. Adjusting sights.
Yeah, of course you are. Probable kill here. All right, good.
Big deal.
Ugh. That guy's gonna be hard to hit. But apparently it does not matter. Because Nora cannot miss.
That's right.
Oh well. Just get everyone ready to go then. And now I'm actually ready to go in. Let's have my medic scout. Nothing could go wrong there. I love how destroyed the facility already is. Like, I finally have vision of it. And I've already torn the whole thing to shreds. That's kind of weird, actually. Alright, P-Taco, you're up first. Let's get rid of this armor. And do some really good damage while doing it. Yeah, that's some impressive damage you got there. Winter.
Set 'em up, knock 'em down.
Let's get your cereal going.
Heading out.
And then that'd be one mech down. Hopefully my cover stays intact after he explodes. Yeah, we're good. Aw.
Missed the target.
Well, that was kind of shitty.
Not a problem.
I kind of think I might as well use a grenade if I can get it far enough. I haven't used any of her explosives yet. Ah. A bit out of range. I could try a rocket, I guess. I'm not sure if that helped me out a whole lot. That gives her some shots. You take first pick. Any hit will do. I'm fairly confident mechs cannot dodge anything. Let's pick off the last one. Well done. This is actually... I can see why this mission was only ranked difficult. It actually is surprisingly easy.
Sure thing.
No problem, boss.
I mean, sure, there's a lot of enemies, but this map is so large, it doesn't actually really matter.
I'm on it. Starting to get cooked.
All right. All right, Nora.
Absolutely.
What's up here? Looks like nothing. There's definitely some more enemies in there.
Moving to position. On your order.
But I just want to get everyone across this bridge before I start anything else.
Copy that.
Bro, gotta move you. See if this sets them off. Nope, we're good.
Overwatch.
Reload you.
Reloaded. Empieza la fiesta.
I gotta get Winter a better clip and autoloader.
What's over there? Me muevo a la posición. Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch over here. And we're good to keep advancing, I suppose.
Not a problem.
Let's head across. Ah, let's not off with Crow. He's my cleanup, just in case things go bad.
These aren't civilians.
Pretty.
They're Advent.
Yes. And judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured. No wonder they just keep coming.
You know what? That would actually explain why I've seen the four health enemies. This, you know, the standard troopers I haven't seen in ages. Okay. That mech thinks it's so smart. I mean, I guess I could have hacked it. I don't use my hacking enough. I really should use it more often. But when you shoot this well, it doesn't actually matter, I guess.
Sure thing.
Right, how far can I launch this grenade? Far enough. I've got to change your weapon color again. I really should do that.
Allá voy. Moving to position.
I'll probably have Crow run in and clean up, I think. But I'm not sure if I'll have to. Ah, shit, you know I should have done. I should have run and gunned her around to flank the other guy.
Target eliminated.
Oh well, who needs cover? When you have soul fire, which might actually kill him. Nope, not quite enough damage to outright kill him. So close though. Yeah, that sucks. Let's take a staggering shot. That's enough to kill. Nicely done.
Blanco neutralizado.
And then... Could run in Crow. What is this? Oh, a sniper. I don't really want to let him run free, so I think I'll run and gun in and kill him.
Set him up, knock him down.
Hopefully not revealing more enemies.
Seems doable.
But if I do, I get untouchable and implacable off a kill. I can just move back out. Yeah, not a lot survives a point blank shot from Crow.
Well, how about that?
Yeah, he's good where he is.
Yes.
Affirmative.
Is Crow left? We'll leave him where he is. This whole place is probably fairly empty, but just to be safe, I'll take this one move at a time. Assuming it lets me actually click the squares I want to move to.
I'm on it. Alright, I'll go.
All looks pretty safe so far. Yeah, it should be clear to run in there.
First it's human bodies. Now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible? Could this be where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is beyond the realm of possibility when dealing with the aliens.
Okay.
No need to ask twice.
Affirmative, covering now.
Will do.
Or I shouldn't run her right in just in case something weird happens with my field of sight. There's getting more enemies on this map. I don't think I've killed 28 yet. Crow. Let's go take a look. What is over here?
Whatever you say.
Oh.
This is a
well.
Package is in range.
I was not expecting that. Okay, so I can't use Serial, but I can use Reaper. And I can use Explosive Action. If there's ever a time for it, this would be it. Alright. Now, let's spread some damage out. This can work. He's hurt. And I wonder if I can order this right. If I use run and gun. But no, that'll set the, set him off. The Venerator. I don't want to do that. What I want to do is stasis the Venerator. Nothing worth fusing. Or Voidrift would be good if I can get Crow out of there. Getting eyes on the Venerator is going to be hard, actually. Yeah, save that stasis, just in case. You've still got plenty of movement left.
No problem.
We want you to launch some bombs, I think. Okay, I got a plan here. This can work. First off, we activate Reaper.
My sword is thirsty.
Take out our first Archon. I just feel like this could go really badly if I miss. Also, my sword damage sucks. Did it reset again? That's very little damage. Like, it's a bit pathetic. Alright. And we can blow up. I think we can get all these guys, if I can get the angle right. Maybe not. No, fuck it, I can blow up this. That'll make two venerators, but this at least they'll be weak enough that one blue screen rod can kill them. Plus, it gets rid of the Overwatch. Hopefully the clone comes near me. And it's way over there. That's gonna be unfortunate. Alright, fine. Crow can, still move and shoot, actually. He could possibly take out a venerator. Pitaco's got no shots, so let's run and gun. Get her all the shots. And I think I can explosive action. I don't get extra shots, I don't think. Well, let's find out. I might get two shots off this, I might not. Well, these venerator shots kind of suck. Still, that's the best chance we're going to get at this venerator, I think. That sounds like he's dead.
Blanco eliminado.
And do I get one more shot? Hey, I do. Perfect. This worked out exactly how I hoped it would.
Enemigo eliminado.
That's going to hurt the Archons. Good. We can put in a Void Rift once I move up.
On your order.
That doesn't hit Crow right. Actually, it won't matter. He has, what's it called? Untouchable. Bonus insanity, I guess. What kind of cool shit will I get here? Just disoriented. That's lame. Panic? That's not useful because he's frozen. I guess just... Let's go for the Deadeye, actually. The more damage, the better. Damn. Having a hard time getting line of sight on anything. Frozen one's not much of a concern. Actually, this could be okay. Still not enough. Crow's slash damage is not reliable to kill anything. I gotta check. I think the alterations I made to the sword damages got reversed.
I'm coming for you.
Because the swords used to be a lot more powerful than that.
Location confirmed.
Aw. I mean, I guess Jack killing him's fine. But not quite my intention. I guess Neo can just try for this Archon. Well. I suppose this is all working out. Just not quite how I had intended it to.
I can handle that.
Alright, let's have Crow.
Seems doable.
I guess we'll get everyone moved up a bit. Alright, she's recovering.
Es hora de matar.
Get everyone somewhat together.
On it. Got it covered. On the move.
Neo can get way in. She should reload.
On your order. I'm ready.
Come get some.
Right, and we're ready to do the next step. To crack a tube.
How can that be? It's just like the one.
Carefully. Preserve the specimen at all costs.
Confirmed acquisition of the package. Move to evac.
Incoming!
That's a mildly inconvenient location for him to be dropping in. Okay, I could have Crow carry it. Or I could have Crow go and be excessively violent. And I think the excessively violent is much better use for him.
I'm going.
We'll have, not P-Taco, not her. Yeah, sure. Let's have our medic grab the body.
I'm on it.
This will be the spot I want. Okay, let's start getting you out of here then.
Moving to position.
Yeah, her movement's really not very good. I guess it's not terrible.
Double time.
I'll do the math on seeing if whether this sidearm holster is actually worth it for her. I mean, it does give me the option of launching 3 grenades in one turn. But that is not something I do very often. And I can't Icarus jump because I'm in stock. I can Icarus jump, I guess. Not to any locations I particularly want to.
Affirmative! Covering now!
Scanning!
She's gonna have to. I can grapple up top, that works out even better.
Enganchando. Ubicación confirmada.
Just have her run over as well.
Got it covered.
Want to put Neo in here, but I can't click on these squares. There we go. Wait, you're not supposed to talk.
Covered.
We have visual.
God damn it, Neo. You're ruining everything. Well, you guys are proving quite useless.
Enemy is still up.
You dealt 1 damage. Are you proud of that? Because you shouldn't be. Where is P-Taco? Might just kill the mech outright here. Nice.
Alien neutralizado.
And next up... Aww. I can't get a shot at the Codex. That's too bad. Oh well. We can shred some armor on the shield bearer at least.
Ha dado en la coraza.
Let Nora try her luck.
Sure thing.
Well, they're showing his EMP bombs. So, can't kill him with a grenade. Don't know why I'm concerned though. Nora has hit pretty much every shot she's taken. And she has not been taking good shots.
What did you expect?
Oh good, she earned promotion. Perfect. Okay, then where is my Schnee? Ah, damn it. Cannot quite get far enough to need one more space. Ah, so close. Oh well, take the height advantage shot then.
On the move.
Yeah, if I hit, I'll kill it, assuming it doesn't dodge. Okay, we're good. I hate when they dodge.
Target neutralized.
Alright, what do you got? Deadeye will do it if he hits. If not, I can have Crow clean him up. Yeah. She's no Ruby, that's for sure. Ah, damn. Apparently I did not blow that window out.
Put him down.
After running gun.
On the move.
Oh wow. That's how am I not flanking him? The fuck? That's not right, that's glitched. Damn it. Well, that ruins my plan there. Oh, I can only send Fire Crow though, I think. I can make this work. I just null lance through, actually.
Move into position.
Who can I inspire? Ah, there we go.
The enemy should fear us.
I'm not taking that risk. I'll just use a sword. Don't know why I was being so weird.
I can handle that.
On the move.
All right, let's get you out of here then. Everyone else, just get as far as you can.
Evac confirmed.
Incoming.
Huh. Right there, huh? She doesn't have an Icarus jump left, does she? Alright, let's just move her. Can I evac her? Yeah, I can. Just get her out of here.
Roger that.
P-Taco will bring over here.
Hiya, boy.
Put her on Overwatch.
Heading out.
Shit, I forgot I can't move in kill zone. I think that plan stupid.
Scanning.
Whatever. We'll get Nora outside.
Getting it done.
jamming. Just in time. Ahí yo voy.
I'm pretty sure these things. Like, alright, she can't overwatch because she's carrying the body.
Moving to position.
It's fine, the troops I have left can handle this. And if I can't, I can just run. Like, I don't actually need to fight this group that drops in.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
You're teleporting. Hey, at least making Overwatch shots now. That's good.
Target down.
Nicely done. All right, P-Taco. Well, there's an Overwatch broken. And there's a Codex dead.
Blanco eliminado.
If I can move her to flank him, that'd be cool. But I cannot. Stick her right here then. Let's guarantee this kill.
Grenade!
Yeah, friendly fire doesn't matter, it's an EMP bomb. At least I really hope that was an EMP bomb. Yeah.
Getting out of here. I'm on it.
Screw it, it's just soul fire.
My mind is my weapon.
Just get my units out of here.
Target neutralized. Rolling out.
Esprit's out. Go Neo's ahead, out.
Sir. Six out.
She's not supposed to be talking. Why'd she start doing that? Maybe there's an update to the voice pack.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure it used to just be like exertion noises, like the occasional grunt.
I'm out of here.
Ooh. We've got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
All right, Crow took some poison damage. That's why it wasn't flawless. Forgot about that. Oh well, he'll be out for like a day. I swear that blank screen is getting longer and longer. Oh well, one of the Advent Troopers was literally the worst. I don't know how enemies get these. Like, I get it if it was maybe the Viper I panicked or an enemy I mind controlled, but I didn't take control of any troopers at any point in time. I don't know how they could have possibly earned an award on my loadout screen. Not loadout, mission summary screen.
Really put a hurt on the aliens this time, Commander. They won't forget it.
Alright, Nora. Got spray and pray. That's pretty awesome. I have to give her weapon an expanded magazine. And rupture. Saturation fire is good. Blows up cover as well. What's the cooldown on sat fire? 5-turn cooldown. And rupture is 3-turn cooldown. Rupture is super good for big enemies, though, and there are a lot of enemies I have that have, like, 50 health. But I don't know if extra... Actually, wait. No, but that's Yang, who has a weapon that does extra damage but can't crit. You know, I think I'll go for Saturation Fire. She's all about destroying stuff. Motion over here on my medic. Or my backup medic, I should say.
Within the confines of the suit we
recovered, no corpses.
We have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
That's cool. We'll get that done at some point.
Your findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
Cool. Yeah, we're pursuing things quickly at this point.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
Yeah. Actually, before I... No, I'll do that later. You don't want to see me deal with weapon stuff. And there goes the Avatar Project. Bye-bye, progress.
The discovery of this subject encased in a suit similar to your own is intriguing, Commander. The loss of their facility and this specimen could be an even greater victory than we had imagined.
Don't need that. Mysterious loot could be neat. You know, let's see what the assorted loot is.
New course.
I think it's like weapon upgrades and stuff, which I could use. Actually, before I forget, I haven't checked the black market for a while. What do we have
Avenger
over here?
Plotting new course.
It's like I have a whole lot of use for my intel right now. Ooh. Superior Expanded Magazine. I definitely want one of those. And Superior Perception could be cool. I don't think I need Superior Agility. I never use that. Yeah, let's stick with that. Save some supplies. I mean, some intel.
Avenger plotting new course.
I need some for the, one of the missions requires me to spend a bunch of intel. Oh no, Avatar progress. How will I ever slow that down?
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
And... Oh, Guerrilla Ops. Okay. That's probably worth countering. Guaranteed reinforcement, don't really care. Additional sectopods on every mission for a month. Yeah. See, I'm not entirely certain what this one does. But... Codex ICE. Trooper, Lancer, Sectopods, Venerator, Viper. Lots of unpleasant stuff. Mindstorm or Amethyst Scream? Let's go for Operation Mindstorm. I don't want an additional Sectopods. Actually, wait, no, I think this slows down my research. I don't want that either. Alright. Operation Amethyst... Actually... Yeah, I don't need supplies. I don't need a scientist either, but whatever.
African sector.
I think this slows down my research time, and I can't have that. Alright, I'll pick my units for Operation Amethyst Scream. This is going to be an annoying one with a lot of... Well, just the Venerators, really. I can deal with everything else. Although I don't know what a Muton Spotter does. And these Rift Keepers are a bitch to deal with that'll kill. It can be an interesting mission. Anyway, I will see you next time for Operation Amethyst Scream.